If you're like me, you've made a bee farm before, and if you haven't, you should. They're so useful if you need just a fuck ton of honey. But anyway, I'm making a bigger bee for to put the smaller bees inside of, which feels gross. But anyway, if you look inside, you'll see the bees are just oh so happy to be inside of their mother bee, and this is also a great idea to have a bunch of them in the sky. So, Hermitcrafted, y'all need ideas!